That's going straight?
Going straight?
Yeah, it's going perfectly straight. Oh, so much nicer. I can just tell right there, Chris.
Turn to the right now, right?
To the right now, right?
A little bit, yes.
I gotta get better speed. These things are junk. Okay, turn it to the right.
I thought it was turning to the left there.
Right.
Right.
I was left. You were right. There you go. Beautiful.
You want to try that now?
Okay, let's get her. She's got to get hooked back up on the stuff again. Okay, ready?
Recording.
And ready. No, I can't hear you. Whoa. There's a definite delay.
Almost got to know Gino a little more intimately. Via webcam. They're gonna get their mind straight.
Okay, I'm backing up. Wow, there's a huge, that was like a 3 second delay. There's like a 3 second delay on that one. Can you hear me? There was like a 3 second delay. Yeah, a huge delay. You know, I'm wondering if it's because we're running both on the student network. The wireless network for the college. We're on the student network. So I'm sure that we're not getting preferential bandwidth. Hey, Chris, that was like a about 2 second delay. Okay, let's bring her home for you. Backing up. Okay. Whoa. Well, that was a nice 180. I'm not getting any movement. I can't see the screen. Oh. I'm gonna have to visually watch, okay? I don't want to, but I'm going to have to. I've lost video. I just gotta see the orientation of it. Where's it at? Okay. Oh, I see it now. Oh. Hang on. Yeah, I'm watching from here, Chris. Because I lost some video feed on that side. So as far as control, it works perfect. Controls are awesome.
Thank you. I have excellent teachers.
It's all about the video feed now. Okay, let's end this meeting and we'll be done with it.
Okay.
I think we just gotta figure out a way of being able to share the live data feed directly. Now. I think.
We'll put it back on the umbilicals.
Yeah. I ended the meeting. I'm going to shut this down.
You and me.